to appreciate his hair in this photo, Diana Ross, Barbara Streisand, Joni Mitchell, which was a bit shady because he was reportedly trying to get back at Carly Simon, Janet Leigh, and even Madonna. Remember Dick Tracy? In 1991, he cast Annette Bening in his film Bugsy. They fell in love and they got married in 1992. They've been married for over 30 years and they had 4 children, 2 boys and 2 girls. Their oldest child transitioned in 2012. And at the ripe old age of 86, I think he's still got it.